Hey YouTube. Unlike spiders, leafhoppers and grasshoppers jump using spring tension. They pre-tension a spring in their knees using the muscles in their upper legs. Like a catapult, they can hold this tension until they're ready to release it and leap through the air.